Representative Sean Shaw, thank you for joining FiTV. So we're here in the middle of the 2018 legislative session, right? You've got, I'm sure, a couple of bills that you're paying attention to or running. Tell us, what are your top two bills that you're working on?
So my favorite bill is, I think it's House Bill 191, and that would prevent the sweeping of the Sadowski Fund. Sadowski Fund is a fund that's set up to provide funds for affordable housing. Legislature has swept it to put money in general revenue to the tune of $1 billion over 10 years. That's not what the money was intended to do.
Consistent fight to protect that trust.
Consistent fight. The fund was set up to protect affordable housing. We spend the money on other stuff. That's not right. That's not fair. That's my favorite one.
Well, that's a great one because it affects everybody literally across the state of Florida. So let's talk about your next bill. What else are you working on?
The next bill is a criminal justice bill. It really changes how we treat juveniles when they're interacting with the criminal justice system. So it would change how we charge them, how we treat them. How it's called direct filing, so you don't charge all juveniles as adults. It would change how the judge would take that into account. You know, it's my belief that all juveniles shouldn't be charged as adults, and once they are, that really sets them on a path for bad things down the road. And this session is hopefully a criminal justice reform session, whether it's mandatory minimums, whether it's criminal justice with juveniles, whether it's all these types of things. We need to do a better job of criminal justice and still keep the streets safe, right, but more efficient.
Well, and corrective behavior, the philosophy's changed so much in right, corrections anyway, so that bill's just got to,
Well, quite frankly, it is unsustainable to build jails at the rates we built them, without trying to keep people out of jail, without providing alternatives to people being in jail, with regard to, drug treatment and things like that. There's so many people in jail who are addicts and don't necessarily belong in jail. They belong in a program. They belong in some other sort of place. But it's unsustainable how much money we spend on criminal justice in the state.
All right, well, we're going to follow all the work you're doing on those bills and, of course, many more. But now we're going to talk about something really important, okay, right? Okay, so when you're not up here fighting for your constituents and, frankly, the state of Florida as well, what do you stream? What do you watch to take your mind off it all?
This is embarrassing. So it's like the little dog videos, right? So I'm a dog person. So All the little cute pet dog videos, those are the ones that when I'm on Facebook and looking at my...
Are you pandering?
I don't know. So it's on the feed. And whenever I see a dog, when I stop and look at it, and these new, I don't know, they're called Vims or something, the little short, funny video things, I stop on those. Yeah, so those are two things that I spend an hour in my bed before I go to sleep.
So we heard it here first. Dog videos, the embarrassing Sean Shaw thing. Now, thank you for using your internet to distract yourself.
Of course. And, I appreciate you.
Thank you. We appreciate you coming on FiTV, and we look forward to having you on again really soon.
I'll be back, man. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks, man.
Appreciate it.